There is Jason. And we are coming to you live with a short video and short tips and tricks on making more. You're already there, and we're going to go through some of that. You're on streetfoodpro.com. Be sure to check out the blog. Be sure to sign up on our podcast page. You can find it on the website. You can find you can download right now free Android or iPhone app. Right, links are below. Jason's pointing at them for you. And he's got his Sriracha kick butt shirt on. That's the new name of his business. It looks an awful lot like a Sriracha bottle, but he said they're in another country and they probably won't sue him. Anyway, we want to talk about selling some extra stuff.
Yeah.
There's you're already there. And people show up. How many times have you been to an event or been to a, you know, the local county fair or whatever, and you go, gosh, dang it, I wish I'd have brought my sunglasses. Or crap, those are cool sunglasses. And, you know, the first year I was in business, I did a little over $18,000. Just, that's profit.
Yep.
In sunglasses. Sunglasses.
Oh, we got a source for that now for me.
Yeah. It is CTS, C as in cat, T as in Tom, S as in Sam, wholesalesunglasses.com. CTS, wholesalesunglasses.com. And if you will go there, they have hats. That's right. They have hats. They have shirts. They have those cool new animal hats, too. And they're cheap. Jason,
and they got selfie sticks that are powered by your phone.
Yeah, they do have selfie sticks. I think they're like $4.50 each, and you can get more of them with a discount. But like, you can get sunglasses dirt cheap, dirt cheap.
They even have guys that work at ski resorts. They got goggles.
There you go. In fact, your sons are going to be selling goggles, aren't they? Yes. Some
ski, they're going to be hustling goggles to the mountain this year. That's their new little venture.
So
always selling.
And so you might make an investment of $100, but you'll probably make that back in the first week plus some.
Looking at the average glass, they come in like a 40 pack. It came out to like $3.33 a piece, maybe a little bit more with shipping. Round it up by three, sell it for 10, and call it happiness.
Right. And if you do buy one, get ones, or buy two, get ones, you'll sell a lot more. I used to do my hats as buy one, get one half price.
Yeah, they've got racks and all that kind of stuff. I mean, some of the other things, the cool downs we talked about.
Yeah, I hung the cool downs and the glasses and the hats from the chip clip.
Yeah, hang them right from the chip clip. That's what we used. Cool downs, you can get those at Hotheads, and it's heads, HEADZ.net. And it's a great little product. Looks like a bandana, goes around your neck. You can tie it around your head here. They get soaked in a cold water with some ice, and they absorb. So they go from being flat to about the size of a sausage. When you tie it around your neck right here, it hits the arteries here, cools you down. I wear them when I work in the summer. All my guys have them. I keep some charged or, you know, cold for landscapers, roofers who want to buy them. I have them hanging on the card. They're kind of flat when they're not in use. And they, you know, they always ask about them, what's that on your neck? We tell them we got them for sale. So I offer them charged or not charged, and great product. You can get them right from these guys. They've got personal misters and a few other odds and ends there at hotheads.com, or I'm sorry, .net. There you go. A couple of add-ons you can add on, and, you know, great profit. Some stuff, hats go kind of all year round. So sunglasses, cool downs, obviously you don't going to be using those in the summertime, but a great add-on for the landscapers, roofers, and just.
You're talking median income in the United States is around $18,000. And my first year in hot dogs, I made that and more profit from freaking sunglasses. So, yes, definitely add these items. Consider adding. Don't go out and buy 15 items to put on your cart so that you look like a Dollar General. But put out a couple things.
You'll see. I don't look like a junk store, but, you know, a couple things that will go depending on your, where you're at. I mean, obviously, if you're working night times, you're not going to have sunglasses sell as well as you would during the day. But
right,
hey, another 18 grand a year, you know.
Right, you can't beat it. We appreciate it. You come back and see us, and we'll be bringing you more. Stay tuned.